Hey, hey, gamers! I didn't know anyone was on commentary, so here I am. TOS, tuning in, checking out game two between One Trick and Daddy Longlegs. And I saw that friggin' WAP a second ago into the Revenge. Oh my god, if he had gotten one Alolan Whip, that would have been OV! But we're in game two here on Battlefield, and both players are pretty hypersensitive. Gonna die from a lot of things at this point. Like, he might die from that. Almost did. Looking for the bike. Gonna get back without much trouble. Oh, Four Tilt's gonna kill. That Four Tilt is actually insanely strong. It's gonna answer right back with the back air. It seems like this would be... Oh my god. Wario just trying to combo Incineroar. Incineroar breaking out of the combos with Revenges and trying to get big fat 70 to 80% punishes from one move. Did the music volume just go down? Oh, okay.
I think it sounds better now. Like, it's not, like, overpowering your voice.
Turn it up a tiny bit. There you go. We want to be able to hear my beautiful voice and the beautiful game music. So, they're both taking their stocks. Daddy Longlegs at a pretty high percent, but he, Incineroar is heavyweight, so I don't think he's going to die from anything too crazy just yet. Yeah, the dash attack, not gonna kill. Oh, he keeps landing on stage with these cross chops, and it's not like he almost got the kill from the one stock, his first stock, but now One Trick is caught on, and I mean, he's getting punished for it. Oh man, this is looking really bad for Daddy Longlegs. Gonna revenge another up air, and that should kill. Oh no, it won't. I thought if it was a strong hit, it might kill. Guess not. It's going to get another one, though. The strong hit. See, yeah. He didn't have revenge on that one. Oh, my God. The bike. Man's best friend. So, Daddy Longlegs is really on point with these revenges. Ah, but he's going to get wafted into the blast zone again. Dressed in pepperoni. 2-0 for One Trick over Daddy Longlegs. RIP.